राम मोहन उन्नीथन जी, राम मोहन जी,
go down in history on par with Buddha and Jesus Christ. Each iota of India has a cherished memory of Mahatma ji. So also in Payyanur in Kerala, Kannur district. Payyanur in Kannur district is one of the rare places in Kerala associated with the blessed life of Mahatma ji. Mahatma ji visited the ashram of Swami Anandatirtha at Payyanur on 11th January 1934. Swami Anandatirtha was the last disciple of Srinarayana Guru and known for his ardent fights against the social injustices and caste discrimination in Kerala. Mahatma ji spent a whole day in ashram and planted a mango tree which is still thriving. The ashes from the funeral pyre of Mahatma are also preserved here. The Ministry of Culture, Government of India had constituted a Gandhi Heritage Sites panel in 2006. Its report identified 39 core sites and a master list of 2000 sites visited by Mahatma Gandhi to be preserved for posterity. The panel recommended the setting up of a Gandhi Heritage Site mission, and accordingly the mission was set up in 2013. Sir, the government of Kerala has proposed a Mahatma Gandhi Smriti Museum at the old British police station and a protected monument at Payyanur with an estimated cost of rupees 4.45 crore. In this 105th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, the government of India may be pleased to sanction financial assistance from the Gandhi Heritage Sites Mission to the setup of proposed museum at Payyanur. It will be a fitting tribute to both Mahatma Gandhiji's legacy and to Payyanur. Thank you very much, sir.